way that it should.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to my morning routine. First things first, of course, I like to make my bed when I first wake up because, you know, it just gives you a better way to look at things. Honestly, anytime you're about to do something, just clean up your area and it'll make you feel so much better. It's a great way to start the day. So that's perfect. Next, of course, I have to take my morning shower. And I know you guys see the eucalyptus. If you haven't taken a shower, eucalyptus, 10 out of 10, definitely recommend. After my shower, after I get all moisturized and everything, of course, I have to put on my fluffy, comfortable robe that literally feels like a cloud that I made, of course. After I finish up with my robe and getting moisturized and everything, of course, it's time for me to brush my teeth and wash my face. Now, I do have a whole skincare routine, of course, that's not being shown right now. But if you guys would like to see that, just let me know in the comments and I'll be sure to get that done in another video. Okay, so next up is time for me to do my yoga, of course. But before I actually get started doing yoga, I have to prep my mat. So I start off by cleaning my mat, which you see me doing here. And then I sage my mat, of course. And then, yeah, go ahead and get started. Some days I do yoga that's guided. Sometimes I just go by what feels good to my body and what I feel like I have the most stress in. I just work on those areas. So, yeah, it really just depends on the day. But here I was doing yoga with Adrian. I love her videos. Of course, she is the best. And, yeah, if you are a beginner, I definitely recommend checking out some of her videos. Just literally look up Yoga with Adrienne on YouTube. She has tons of beginner-friendly videos. By the time I finish up my yoga, I'm usually hungry and ready to eat. So you'll see me here just getting breakfast started. You see the butter in the skillet and then me cracking my egg and everything. Just getting ready to make a nice little breakfast. And then, of course, I have to put my teapot on so I can get my first cup of tea. All right, last step of my morning routine is to get my agenda out there for the day. I'll start by writing what I'm grateful for, the date, and all of that. Then I'll get my to-do list done. If I have any appointments, I'll write that there on the side. Whatever I ate for breakfast, I'll put that down. My water intake for the day. In my health and fitness, I always write down whatever day of yoga I'm on. And today, I was actually on day 95 because I do 30 days of yoga every month. So I'm actually 4 months in now. And then on my notes and doodles column, I always write down cute little things for myself to get me going through the day. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video.
We'll be good all, good all. Why you let me do you like that? Hanging on every word I said.